do I have an amazing Longhorn offer for you. This is a place that I've been to many occasions, absolutely love it. Would rush back tomorrow. I might be rushing back tomorrow as it goes, but this is one of my favorite places. It comes from the Travel Queen. She is a North American expert, so it gives you a bit of a clue. And I don't know what's behind me. Maybe the picture behind me gives me gives you some ideas as well. This is going to Miami. Miami, on the coast of Florida, year-round sunshine, 320 days a year of sun, amazing beaches. You've got the Atlantic Ocean coming in, so you like a bit of surfing, great there. But this is a place for party animals, things to see, things to do. So what would I be doing when I go? First thing I'd be doing, most probably going to a nightclub, something like Live Nightclub on a Sunday, goes off the chart. I'd get myself a little bit of culture. I'd mostly be going out into the Everglades to taking an airboat ride, seeing the alligators in the natural habitat. If you want shopping, get yourself to Sawgrass Mall. It's around about 40 minutes away from Miami. Does Hugo Boss, Prada, Armani, Ralph Lauren, Tommy Hilfiger, Kate Spade, Michael Kors at unbelievable prices. Got to get yourself to the beach when you go to Miami. Only place you can think you can do is go to the beach. But also you will need to go out in the evening. You need to get yourself around the South Beach area, Ocean Drive. That's the place to see and do. Some great bars, great restaurants. Get yourself out to the Cuban area. You can take a millionaire's boat cruise, which takes you around all the stunning islands of Star Island, and maybe even tack on a three-night cruise at the end of it. That would be my top tips. But number one tip, when I always go to Miami, take the big bus tour. We'll take you around, add on the tour over to the Everglades. Great, great value for money. So if you want to go to Miami, where are you going to be staying? So the Travel Queens put this off together, and you're going to be staying at the three-star Greenview South Beach Hotel. Just look this up. This is on 1671 Washington. So when you go to Miami Beach is absolutely huge. The first road is Collins Avenue. Washington Avenue is one block behind. 1671 literally is a 400-meter walk to the beach, 400-meter walk to Ocean Drive. So you are in the heart of where you need to be. It's near the Art Deco district, and this is just a charming three-star base for where you want to be to go out and explore what you need to do. It's a 1930s era building in glorious surroundings. It's framed by palm trees. The swimming pool provides relaxed space on hot Miami days, so good thing it's got a swimming pool. The hotel is just a short stroll from the beach, as I say. It has an outdoor pet area, and that's about it. It is a base for the night. But when you give the price, you can go, this isn't actually, it's a good base. Has everything you need, ensuite, air conditioning, it's a bed, and plush pillows. I'm not gonna oversell it, but it's got over 60% excellent or very, very good reviews. So you know it's fairly decent. So what does the price include? Your price includes return flights from London or Manchester, including hold and hand baggage, standard king room only, the 2-day big bus hop on and hop off ticket, including a millionaire's row. Didn't even know that. Bonus, and that was my number one tip without even reading. So how much is this gonna cost me? Right, you ready? You can go in November this month from 589, December from 679, January from 639, February from 689, March from 609, April from 849, April from 849, May from 669, June from 829, July 989, and August £1,049. That's four nights room only. There will be a resort fee that you need to pay locally. All hotels in Miami and New York and Vegas charge that, unfortunately. If you fancy a little bit of this though, give the Travel Queen a call. Numbers on the screen. Like it, share it on Facebook. Click on the link around our social media. We'll take you through to the page. We'll give you some more information, and you can hit the inquire now, or go to our YouTube. Subscribe, hit that subscribe button, and see me at 11 o'clock every day with the best travel deals in the marketplace.